think you have what it takes to win CIF?
Yeah. You don't, Doggy Dog. I do. My name is Jose Maldonado, and I was 2010 CIF champion for wrestling.
So what did it take to be a CIF champion?
It was hard, man. I had to starve myself, had to run, and not eat.
So how long have you been wrestling?
I've been wrestling for 3 years. I started my sophomore year.
So what made you want to wrestle?
Well, I've seen a wrestling match before. And you know those little outfits they gotta wear? I like the way those look. So I always wanted to put one on. And it ended up being good for me, you know? I look good in it. Yeah, like, you know, I like taking it off once in a while and then just, you know, walking around like that. It makes me get off all the girls.
Is it true you wrestle the bear ones?
Oh, yeah, man, there's a story about that. I was once walking around, and this bear tried to attack me, and bam, we started wrestling, and I'm still here, man. I killed him. This is my battle scar right here.
What was your rank in California?
Well, at the beginning of the season, I wasn't ranked anything because I kind of sucked. But then I ended up being good. I ended up having a 40-6 record, and I was ranked 35th in the state of California.
Do you feel wrong touching other guys when you wrestle?
No, it feels good because I get to beat them up and I get a medal at the end of the day.
What was your motivation?
The motivation was every time I used to come home with a first place medal, my mom would get a cup of milk and she would warm it up for me. It tasted pretty good. That was my grand prize every time I came home.
What was your most memorable match in CIF?
My finals match, because it was a really close match. I was up 4-0 in the first period, and then it ended up being a tie of 5-5, and in the last 10 seconds of the match, I got an escape, and the guy tried to take me down two times, and I blocked the both of them, and I whooped.
What did it feel like getting your hand raised, knowing you were the CIF champion?
Yeah. It felt pretty cool, man, because I was excited and I was like jumping everywhere, but the ref was still holding me, so like I couldn't run or anything. He told me if I kept on celebrating, he was gonna make me lose the match. So that's when I had to calm down. But it felt pretty good, man. Like butterflies all over me.
People think it's easy being a CIF champion. What did it exactly what did it take for you to get there?
Well, it's not necessarily easy because in my school's history, we've had only 8 CIF champions. I was the 8th one. We've had several placers. My coach Tony, he's had, you know, hundreds and hundreds of wrestlers, and if it was an easy task to do, he would have had more than just 8 CIF championships in his reign.
So what were the sacrifices you had to make?
Well, for the whole 5 months that I was in wrestling season, I had to wake up like in the morning at 5 a.m. to go on an hour run, come home and shower, go to school, go to practice from 3 to 6, and then run afterwards also. Couldn't go out to parties, couldn't make out with any girls, I couldn't do anything, man. It was like if I was a wrestling slave.
Should have said no milk and cookies.
I know, man, couldn't drink no milk and cookies. But it was all worth it, man. You see this finger right here? It's empty right now, but it won't be in 2 days.
Is it true you have to wrestle girls as well?
Yes, it's true, man. I remember once I had to wrestle a girl, and my friends were telling me, like, oh, you gotta touch a girl. Well, I didn't really want to think about that because they told me that there was a rule that if you get an erection while you're wrestling a girl, that you get disqualified. So since I didn't want to get an erection, I had to beat the girl up show.
Like, it's just...
To look like who?
Like Crawford. Or look lost.
And scratch your head.
I don't know how to wrestle a bear, man.
The whole universe. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody. Come take my hand. Come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm. Cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again. I'm back. I promise to never go back.